Who still gets mail?
We all know what airmail is, but here in London, they used mail rail for more than 75 years. A 6.5 mile long railway track used to deliver mail under the city. At its peak, it delivered more than 4 million letters every day. And now, this roadblock requires teams to ride this trusty rail to a loading dock. And then sort through thousands of envelopes until they find one that is letter perfect.
Let's get it, bro.
Damn, I missed that.
Wasted all this time going through boxes that it wasn't in.
One of them says handle with care, the other ones don't. I noticed that too.
That might be a trick.
Yeah, wait, well, I mean, here's the clue. It can't be that easy, right?
Word.
Is it that freaking easy?
I'm not gonna go rush back and then have to come back and look again.
Anthony, you feel like talking to us about this?
You just gotta find the one that says Amazing Race, like this, look. Looks
yeah.
like this.
Yeah, that's it.
You're good.
And are you sure?
That's what I'm doing. I'm about to get back on the train, and that's all I got.
It can't be that easy.
Don't really trust what bro is saying right now. I don't know, he said that kind of shaky.
Something else to it. Yeah. I'm looking at postage.
Some of these have little wavy marks on them, and some of them don't. Does that make a difference?
You know what? What if they ask us about the names when we get off of there?
Looks like they might stay.
Why would you stay? We found the clue.
He really tried to mess us up right there, nonchalantly.
He didn't seem super honest.
Oh, they stayed. Yes, yes.
I'm organizing my names right now.
I got a ton of Lindsays.
Yellow team and baby blue stayed behind. I don't know why, and they found the clue. They even asked me. I told them, once you find the Amazing Race, I don't know what else there is to look for.
Mrs.